Victory is yours. One foe remains. 1 minute. All I ask is that you hold them off. One opponent remains. All opponents down. A powerful finish. Why can't the rookies be more like you? Just thinking about it infuriates me.
A pleasure, Guardian. How's the fight? Thanks for shopping Eververse, Guardian.
Copy that. I'll check it out.
I see the Crucible.
Guardian, you're here. You've done so much already. Now you'll make them quiver in their boots. Each week, I will set you a new challenge. Each week.
Don't lurk about, Warlock. Until next time.
How's it going?
What may I do for you? Is there something you need? We don't know what we've lost. We are that blind.
It's easy math, Guardian. We got the silver, Eververse has the goods.
I am here for you, of course.
Don't know where my uncle finds these things. Looking for something to take.
Sentry reporting in.
We should have some kind of clan mixer with cookies and... No. There's a war on. Right.
Let's you and me talk.
Pushback. Commander Zavala needs the Vanguard united again. While he prepares for the assault on the Almighty, we're going to find Cade and Ikora. Luckily, we picked up an odd signal from Cade's ghost. It's being boosted somehow from a centaur called Nessus. Which is strange. Centaurs are really just big rocks in the outer reaches of the solar system. There should be nothing there.